I wonder what it's going to be like for Cointuber'S when the Royal Mint opens back up and announces its first stamp your own after all this quarantine business.